This is the largest coral reef restoration project in the world.
Come check it out.
These coral trees grow corals 4 to 6 times faster than on flat surfaces.
Once the coral is grown, the team replants it back in its natural habitat,
helping to restore the marine ecosystem,
protect shorelines from storms,
and absorb carbon dioxide.
The coral nursery also has regular wild visitors.
Climate change is warming our oceans and killing the coral reefs.
Share this post if you want to help protect coral reefs.
See the full YouTube video in the link in our bio.